it be absurd if you and I were exercising when defecating? So how come we find the ads by sanitary pad brands okay when they show women doing exercise using their pads during periods? The sanitary pad companies, under the name of gender equality and women power, condition the women to exercise during periods. Their only motive is to increase the consumption of their pads. Before you start judging, please hear me out. So let's start today's video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Defecation is a very critical process for your health. So are your periods. Remember the discomfort of constipation? Similarly, the pain of irregular periods, you will understand the similar criticality of these processes. Let me explain now. Defecating is a process of the body to excrete or release food waste which is not required in the body, and for that process to happen naturally, we get into resting position of sitting or squatting. In periods, isn't the body excreting or releasing the endometrium lining which is not required in the body? Only difference is this process happens to only women and only for a week. So like for defecating, we allow the process to happen naturally by being in a rested state. Shouldn't the body be in rested state versus doing exercises during periods? Please also note, some of you might not have any immediate issues while doing exercise, but it does add to your irregularities in periods, causing bigger challenges in your PCOS condition. We must accept our feminine beauty fully and learn to listen to our bodies versus what is being programmed into us by consumer brands. Don't take me wrong, I am not asking you to be on complete bed rest during periods. You can absolutely do your regular chores. Just don't exert your body with exercise, which you must on other days. Have you checked out the video Tareek Pe Tareek, Irregular or Missed Periods? If not, then click now on the I button. The next question in your mind will be, what to do during periods in my PCOS condition? The most preferred is to practice medical yoga asanas, which we teach in our 12 weeks reversal program. These are 7 to 10 minutes of meditative asanas using props which you do twice a day during periods. These asanas enhance the regularities of the period, give you quality flow and reduce your pain during periods. You can find the same in the Pranayama for PCOS Reversal playlist. On your own, you can give your body the desired rest and practice Anulom Vilom, Bhramari and Shitkari Pranayama. To know more about the natural approach to PCOS reversal, please join our free Freedom from PCOS Facebook community. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more updates.